Hello and welcome to day 3 of 40 seconds for 40 days. You know, many people wonder how it is that they are going to be able to change themselves, to improve themselves, to better themselves over these 40 days. And really, when you think about trying to be better, trying to do more mitzvos, trying to you name it, it's hard to make more things a regular part of our schedule. And it's a daunting task to say that now I'm going to accept to do X, Y, and Z every day, or once a week, or once a month for the rest of my life. That's very scary. How is it that one is able to accomplish change when recognizing the fact that change and new practices could be daunting? And the Kitzer Shulchan Aruch, of all places, he explains that when one wants to go about making a positive change in their lives, all they have to do is follow the following idea. He says, V'hamargil es atzmo baderech hazeh arba o chamesh pamim lo yichbar alav achrakach. That someone who does something 4 or 5 times, those first 4 or 5 times might be a little bit difficult, but by the time you get to the 6th time and the 7th, 8th, 9th, etc., everything gets a little bit easier. And he says that this idea can be found actually in the words of Chazal. Our rabbis tell us in Maseches Yoma and Daf Lamed Tes Amud Aleph that Haba Litaher Misayin Oso, that someone who comes to purify themselves, he receives a divine assistance to help them purify themselves. The contrast is true as well. The Gemara says Bali Tamei, someone who comes to make themselves a little bit less pure. Hashem helps that person as well. HaKadosh Baruch Hu helps a person do whatever it is they want to do. We have free will in this world. But ultimately, if we want to better ourselves, if we want to change, if we want to try and take on a few new practices, a few new ideas, a few new things that we can do to make our lives a little bit more spiritual, a little bit more lofty, even if it seems like a hard thing to do, just push yourself 4, 5 times maximum. Because by the time you get to that 6th time, that 6th day, that 6th week, you'll see that it'll become much easier. Perhaps that's the reason why we have 40 days to purify ourselves, to change ourselves, to get from the beginning of Elul to Yom Kippur. Because the 1st day, the 2nd day, 3rd, 4th, and 5th might be hard, but by the time you get to day 6, it's not really that hard after all. And we can use these 40 days to consistently and put within ourselves, instill the values of change, values of improvement, and the value of growing closer to God. Everyone should have a beautiful day.